Hachette Audio presents The Resistance Training Revolution, the no-cardio way to burn fat and age-proof your body in only 60 minutes a week. Written and read by Sal Di Stefano. This book is dedicated to all of the clients I trained throughout the last two decades as a personal trainer. Thank you for trusting me with your health, and thank you for allowing me to guide you on your fitness and health journey. I'd also like to thank my beautiful wife, Jessica. You've been my number one fan and supporter since day one. Without you, this book would never have been possible. You brought me out of my darkest times, and you showed me how to love fully without fear. I love you. And a special thanks to my brothers and partners in Mind Pump. Adam, Justin, and Doug, your leadership, friendship, and support drive me to be the best man I can be every single day. Introduction. I was shocked when I read the statistic from a recent large study. 60% of American adults are not doing the one activity that can most effectively save them from obesity, diabetes, osteoporosis, chronic pain, premature aging, depression, anxiety, and life-crushing illnesses. They are not doing the one activity that best assures them an attractive, fit body and a happy, healthful, and youthful life. That one activity is resistance training, a system of muscle strengthening exercises and techniques. Why aren't people taking advantage of resistance training and all it offers? The researchers hit the nail on the head and drove it down deep with one big whack. Resistance training has not been as widely promoted by health professionals as cardio exercise. As a result, people are pounding away on pavements or treadmills, bouncing around in aerobics classes, taking tons of steps on stair climbers. Yet, they are not losing weight, but are actually gaining it, along with sore joints, bad knees, fatigue, and other proven casualties of cardio. Yes, this is all totally true. Focusing on cardiovascular activity for fat loss is a fantastic way to fail at fat loss and other health goals. This is an important message that I will expand on in this book because I'm passionate about getting it across to everyone in the world. The seeds of that passion were planted a long time ago when I was a skinny, painfully insecure teenager. At age 14, all this changed after I picked up my first weight, and I never stopped. I learned how to build strength and develop muscle, completely reinventing myself inside and out. As a teen growing up in the 90s, the biggest source of my information on resistance training came from the bodybuilding magazines. I studied these sources carefully and applied their advice religiously to try to build a strong and fit physique. I took this information as truth because it was considered common knowledge in the publications I was reading, and I never questioned it. Common knowledge is information believed to be so true and accurate that no one ever considers challenging it. In my late teens, I walked into a local 24-hour fitness gym and applied to be a personal trainer. I was hired and did pretty well. Then at only age 20, I was promoted to general manager with as many as 40 employees working for me. A few years later, I opened a wellness and fitness facility that offered one-on-one training, massage therapy, nutritional counseling, hormone testing, and acupuncture. The vast majority of the clients I have trained over the last 23 years were everyday average people who are not interested in building massive bulging muscles. Rather, they wanted to get leaner, fitter, and more mobile, and wanted generally better overall health. One day, a client asked me, "What percentage of the people you train achieve fitness success?" "Most of them," I said. To which she replied, "All of them got fit and healthy from then on? No one fell off?" That conversation got me thinking. I could help people get into shape, but helping them stay in shape was a different story. Most of my past clients could not maintain good fitness. My training approach had been ineffective. I had failed as a trainer. From that point forward, I began to question all the so-called common knowledge I had previously believed to be true. Americans don't have a weight loss problem. They collectively lose millions of pounds every year. They have a problem staying fit and healthy. I was eventually forced to reconsider some of the advice I was giving and rethink my approach, so I started researching the veracity of my old beliefs. I looked at everything I had taken for granted as fact. Little by little, I peeled away the fitness facade to reveal real fitness truths. I was shocked to discover just how incorrect my advice had been. I changed practically everything I had done in the past and instead took an entirely different approach, based on new and accurate knowledge. I started training my clients far differently than I had in the past. Once the results started to come in, I was blown away at how well my clients and myself responded. People got fitter, leaner, and stronger, and got there faster and more easily. And they stayed fit and in great shape. Fast forward a few more years, I met Doug Eggy, who became my client. We formed a close friendship, and together we created the first MAPS fitness program. This acronym stands for Muscular Adaptation Programming System. It uniquely addresses a huge problem exercisers face: what to do when the body gets adapted to workouts and you stop getting results. Phased into mini cycles, our MAPS online training programs keep you in progress mode so that your body is always changing and adapting for the better. Very few fitness programs do this adequately. Thus, with MAPS, our intention has been to counter the failed workout techniques that I had witnessed as entirely ineffective. To date, these programs have helped tens of thousands of regular people get into amazing shape and do it efficiently with less work. Our challenge has been to introduce these programs to the masses. A few years later, Doug and I met Adam Schaefer and Justin Andrews, and we started our fitness media company, Mind Pump. Our goal was, and still is, simple: bring quality fitness and health information to as many people as possible, with integrity and honesty. We wanted to shift the direction of the fitness industry from an aesthetic, insecurity-based industry to one based on self-love and self-care, and with methods that truly worked, not just in the short term, but forever. We knew this could be accomplished with fitness education through entertainment. What evolved was our online radio show, podcast, and website, mindpumpmedia.com. Both are dedicated to providing truthful fitness and health information. The podcast is sometimes raw, sometimes shocking, such as why meal plans suck, or how group training ruined the fitness industry, or carnivore versus vegan. Whatever the topic, our goal is to communicate applicable and effective fitness and health information in a way that is fun and easily digestible. We want people to learn the absolute most effective way to achieve their health and fitness goals permanently. Today, we reach millions of listeners with our website and podcast every single month. With Mind Pump, we initiated a revolution. Revolutions are the great turning points in history. They are tumultuous and transformative events aimed at changing a nation, a region, or a culture, in some cases, even the world. This is what we are doing in the fitness world, a revolution, and this book is an extension of that. I want people to know that the fitness world is filled with charlatans and snake oil salespeople. They push the latest and greatest, and sometimes downright dangerous, workout programs, supplements, and faux science on the unsuspecting masses by preying on insecurities and false promises. I also want everyone to know that cardio, though it has its place, is the least valuable activity for our body, considering the context of modern life, with its processed food overload and obesity-prone environments. Very soon, you will totally understand why. So welcome to the revolution. The resistance training revolution emphasizes resistance training to boost your metabolism, build lean, strong, and healthy muscles that exude sex appeal, and achieve health benefits you cannot obtain from other forms of exercise. With just 30 to 60 minutes a day, 2 or 3 days a week, you can look and feel noticeably leaner, stronger, and more attractive, even younger than ever before. The best is that the benefits are sustainable. Let me clarify something right up front. This is not a bodybuilding book. This is not a book about becoming a bodybuilder, unless you want to. This is a book written to help the average person get a healthy, fit, lean, and strong body that is equipped to withstand the unique health challenges of modern life. This is a book that helps change the way you look and feel forever. It goes against the grain of most strength training advice and gives you insider secrets that I have learned over 20 years of working in the fitness industry. Secrets no one has told you about until now. The secrets are real and honest information, not generally shared by the mainstream fitness industry. And why not? It's partly because it is hard to sell ineffective workouts and bogus supplements without lying, and partly because real long-term success does not come from beating your body up in the gym or by starving yourself. In the resistance training revolution, you're going to gain information and learn techniques that most people will never know. Here's a brief rundown of what I have in store. A program for getting lean, defined, and strong as efficiently as possible without wasting ridiculous amounts of time working out, regardless of your age. How to get maximum results in minimal time, so no more slogging away at endless and effective bouts of mind-numbing cardio, which is a great way to get nowhere. Effective home workouts, so you don't have to waste your time in your busy schedule going to the gym. The exact formula for nutrition that makes losing fat while sculpting your body a breeze.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.